we send out summons for hundreds of suspects. Because of the nature of our country without addresses and all, it takes long sometimes. So this is not an isolated case that we are wanting somebody to appear and they have not yet appeared.
In this case, we prepared a charge sheet to look for the suspect, arrest him, take him to Buganda Road. Then the resident state attorney would at that point sanction the case and take him to take him before a magistrate. So sometimes maybe the letter went to the director of CID and the person responsible for sending him to for training is not aware of that development.
No, the police is not failing us. The police is not failing us. I think this case has attracted a lot of attention from the media. Otherwise, this is what we go through with the police for people whose names you don't know and all. But because of where do you find somebody, the convenient time and all, as he has told you, there is somebody who was called Golola, who we're also looking for in this case. So we had not closed the file. We have not started prosecution.
Criminal cases are not time bound.
They don't rot.
You see? So even if somebody tries to be evasive, like what? With time, such a person, the long arm of the law will eventually catch them.
Yesterday, the police spokeswoman denied, again, that was in the press, the spokeswoman denied that this person was going for extra training. So, Madam Speaker, what we undertake is that I'll get the facts and we shall present concrete facts next week.